Hey, Merry Christmas. It's about 6 in the morning, and since I had such an awesome Thanksgiving by myself, I figured I'd show you how awesome my Christmas is going to be. So, right now, well, Fancy's sleeping, and, she's going to stay sleeping for now. She wants no parts of getting up early and taking Christmas. She has presents anyway. She's a little butt. This is my Christmas. Got my Yule log going on. Cheesy Christmas music. My pomanders and my goodie bag elf, of course. And my presents. And I'm going to open them now. Yay! Since I can't really open presents with my family, this is why I'm recording it, because I know all of you don't care about the socks and underwear that I'm going to get, but since I'm alone, I'm going to make the best of it. A little tree, I'm actually going to put that by the window later so it can get some sun. It is a real tree. Probably going to speed this up because it's going to... These look really warm. Functional curved finger design. Yeah, that's awesome. I always wanted gloves with that. Thanks, though. on the go. I did not know this. Did you know that? Did you know they sold these? That's great. I'm going to eat that later. Noise you heard was our heat. It's the furnaces in the middle of the house. Don't worry about that. That's funny. Can't get it off. Because beef and cheese always win. Between my mom, my sister, and I for years. It's falling apart. I don't know where it came from, but it's obnoxious, and we always sneak it to each other somehow. And this year, I got it for Christmas. And it has a tie on her, I guess. So I don't know if it's a girl or a boy. Yeah. That's what I got. They're getting it back. Somehow, they're going to get it back. This is good for the cold weather. It's like a lotion, but... Yeah, I'm gonna need that. I like to be outside. If these are... Well, it doesn't say. It says it's an octagonal tin, so I don't know what's in it. Cookies! Oh! Homemade cookies for my mom. And sister. I guess she helped. Sweet. I thought they were sugar cookies at first, but it's not wrapped. We used sugar cookies. This, I think I know what this is. And I'm going to be so happy because I can finally be warm at night without wearing 18 layers. She's going to die. Oh, it's a drywall off. Very excited about that. Well, not yet. This is from Matt Cassie. I didn't want to open it until Christmas. Crap, I didn't know there was a card in here. Oh, She makes these hats and stuff. Oh, this is a cool one. This one's really warm. And I could tuck my hair into that too. A double scarf. Oh, one of those infinity scarves. Cool. I don't even have this color, so this is good. It smells like her house. Cool. I'm gonna wear that today if I go out. And now this box is from my dad. And I opened it, and it's funny because this is what's in the top of it. And I received a package. You got your Swiss Miss with marshmallows, must have. Ramen. I don't even need to explain that. Slim Jim. Green tea. I love tea, so. And it's cold here, so that's good. Oatmeal. I don't know why it took me so long to read that. Oatmeal. And I like oatmeal. I just had some this morning. And popcorn. Because I like to watch movies. And I like to have popcorn when I watch my movies. And I also like to dump, like, Reese's or M&M's in the bag of popcorn. Not when it's that hot, because it gets all melty and it's like you have poo on your hands, but after that, yeah. This is a cute box. You don't have stuff inside. Well, not stuff. Oh, I have a Christmas ornament I can put on my tree. And this it'll hold. I think my tree is too young still. Oh, I fail. I'll put on a star. Here we go. The star can hold that for now. Christmas socks. I need to wear those now because I have my Christmas pants on. I'll put those if I go out today too. Because everyone will see my socks when I'm walking around. Long sleeve shirts. What is this? Oh yeah, this is a cool one that doesn't let you sweat. Sweet. At least I'll be warm. Oh, and the pants to match. That's good shit. I'm going to be running around when I go exploring. Probably go exploring today. God, let me get out of the box. This looks really warm. Large. This looks cozy. Plush. Good, because I had one, but it's been retired to Fancy because she likes it, so she kind of steals it. This is really warm. And it says super soft even on it. Very cool. Missing a lot. Well, that's empty. That is my Christmas. I still have my Yule log going, and I'm probably going to watch Elf later. Maybe when the sun comes up, I'll actually go outside and try some of this cool stuff on, and when I go hiking, you know, make sure to fill this up. Oh, really keep me warm. And that's it. You guys have a Merry Christmas, and thank you, everybody.